chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. Two kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check off my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, so...
Good evening, everybody. My name is Ian Flint. I'm the director of music here for Dartmouth Public Schools. I'd like to welcome everybody to our holiday, high school holiday pops concert. You'll see to the end here, there's exits in case of emergency on the very end. And I'd just like to request everybody to silence any electronic devices you have for this concert. We'll get to see all of our ensembles tonight. We're really excited about what we've been doing the first half of the school year and hope to have a great evening. First up tonight is going to be our high school orchestra under Mrs. Heather Church and Mr. Michael Daniels.
My name is Haley Botello, and I'm a senior violinist and vice president of our orchestra. This coming February, all orchestra students in our school district will spend time working under the baton of one of the leading composers of our time, Miss Soon-Hee Newbold. She will be here to facilitate a short residency, which will consist of rehearsals and performances. We have been working on her compositions and will continue to do so for the next 2 months in eager anticipation of her arrival. We are excited to share one of these pieces with you tonight, entitled Iditarod. The Iditarod is a trail sled dog race that stretches over 1,000 miles of Alaska's wild terrain from Anchorage to Nome. Mushers and their dogs endure harsh conditions, frozen lakes, extreme temperatures, and rugged landscapes to run the race, which can take anywhere from 10 to 17 days. It commemorates an event where dog sleds rushed to deliver the diphtheria serum to Nome during an epidemic in 1925. We hope you enjoy this piece depicting the race in all of its rugged glory.
Thank you.
And next up, we have our high school percussion ensemble under the direction of Mr. Thomas Tungst. This evening, you'll be playing Deck Them Halls, arranged by Chris Crockerall. And next up, under the direction of Mr. Sam Bianco, our high school chorus.
Thank you.
Next up, our concert band. The next piece will be a piece entitled October by Eric Whitaker. And this is one of the selections that we'll be playing on our Spring Micah Festival, which is our statewide contest. It's an extremely challenging piece of lyrical work, and it was very appropriate to play in the fall time, so we actually worked in this in the month of October. And, you know, it's supposed to depict that time of the year and change of season. So our first piece for our high school concert band, October.
Thank you. Yeah.
Good evening. My name is Sophie Jelias, and I'm a senior violist and serve the orchestra as stage manager. Our next selection, Winter Solstice, will be performed by the Chamber Orchestra. The Winter Solstice is an event which occurs on December 21st, or shortest night of the year. This is so because both of the Earth's poles reach its maximum tilt away from the sun. Thank you for listening, and we hope you enjoyed this piece.
Anybody else know the feeling that you're so locked in to start a concert that you forget to introduce yourself and your group, or is that just me? This is the chorus, and I'm Sam Bianco, and our first song was the Christmas song. Now that I've remembered to introduce the group, our second number will be Carol of the Bells. I hope you enjoy.
The Lindsay Sterling Holiday Waltz performance at the... Hi, my name is Lexi Sylvain, and I'm a senior violinist and serve as the orchestra president. Many of the orchestra musicians attended the Lindsay Sterling Holiday Waltz performance at the Providence Performing Arts Center last Thursday. Lindsay Sterling is an American violinist, songwriter, and dancer who presents choreographed violin performances live and on her YouTube channel. In celebration of this field trip and her inspirational music, we will perform one of her arrangements of Angels We Have Heard on High. It was thrilling to watch her perform this exact version in person. The students standing before you volunteered to learn her solo part and have put in many hours and auditions to prepare for this performance. Please give an extra round of applause for all of the students who learned the solo part. And we are also very grateful and thrilled to welcome Preston Francisco, who will be featured on the keyboard tonight.
Thank you. Here we go.
Thank you.
Hello again. Chorus is coming back now to sing the Muppets Christmas Carol Medley. This is one of my favorite holiday movies of all time. And we are accompanied by the wonderful Miss Shirley Byers. And for this song, we have a soloist, the wonderful Miss Tabitha Cabral Elliott.
Thank you, everybody, for being here tonight. I just want to say a special shout out to everybody that's helped put together this concert tonight. And, you know, it's a big undertaking here as we go through the fall season. There's been a lot that we've done this fall so far. And this concert's just one little thing. A lot of what we've been doing this fall has been preparing to the next few concerts that each one of these ensembles has. So this was just a way for us to get together tonight and do a presentation of some of the learning that we've been doing. But there's been so much more happening in our classrooms that is preparing for the springtime with the Micah Festival and all the other things we have going on, special concerts in the spring. I just want to do a special thanks to Dr. Saban McGuire, who's our new superintendent. Been very present at a lot of our music events so far, and it's been great to see new superintendent supporting the arts in our school department. I'd like to thank Mr. Kiley once again, superintendent, for all of his help with making this happen financially for us. I mean, there's a lot that goes into this, and he's a big supporter of our program, and Mr. Shea and the rest of the high school administration and everything they do for us on a daily basis to make sure that we have the things that we need so that we can be successful. I'd like to thank all the wonderful staff we have here, the strings with Ms. Church and Mr. Daniels, with the chorus, Mr. Bianco, and the other band directors, Mr. Ungst, Mr. Souza, and Mr. Kingsland. A lot of work goes into this with preparation with the students. And what's unique about what we do here at Dartmouth, as opposed to maybe a lot of other schools where they might have leveled groups that is like a freshman band or a junior orchestra and then the varsity orchestra or something like that, we have all of our freshmen through senior doing all the same literature. So that's a big challenge, especially beginning of the school year with those freshmen that come and step up in the ensemble. It's kind of, it's like, hey, we're going to do a bunch of really hard stuff you don't know how to do. And it gives a couple months to get that together. But we've done a wonderful job, and we have a great staff that makes that happen. I'd like to thank the custodians and all the other support staff here at the high school. I'd like to thank DCTV and their support. I mean, they make us look great. They come in here, set up all this equipment, and make us sound great at all of our concerts. And a special thanks to them for also all the support at the middle school and the upcoming elementary concerts. I'd like to thank the DSMA. A lot of what happens in our program is supported by, obviously, the town and the school department, but the DSMA does so much to help financially support what we do and to just support our students in terms of chaperoning and making sure that we have everything that we need so the students are safe and everything's taken care of. So just special thanks to the DSMA. And last but not least, my secretary, Mrs. Kathy Banville. She's amazing. She's the one that makes all this happen. It's not really us at all. It's really her. So in case you were wondering, she's the one that puts together programs, but handles all the logistics with our music department and is really kind of the mastermind behind the scenes that makes all this happen. So a huge round of applause for Mrs. Banville. Okay, and our final selection tonight is in the high school band playing A Home Alone Christmas. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for coming out tonight. Hope everybody has a wonderful holiday season and has a great new year. See everybody in January. Thank you. Bye.